are going to understand a fan regulator using diag and triag. When we connect two thyristor in reverse parallel actions, the thyristor works as a triag. For these connections, we can control the AC voltage and regulate it as per our requirement. So we move on to the practical for this.
So this is our trainer kit. The order code for this trainer kit is 46553. This is a fan regulator trainer kit using diag and triag. This is a circuit of fan regulator and this is the port for controlling the speed. This is a power on off kit for this. We are also offering a user manual and patch codes for controlling any of the load. You can use any type of load up to 70 watts with this kit. Now we will connect the motor load to the load section. We will control the speed of this motor. This is a AC motor with this circuit. First we power on this circuit and gradually increase the port and we will see the motor start rotating. As I increase the speed, the motor speed also increases. As I decrease the speed, the motor's speed also decreasing. That's how we regulate the speed of motor. Now to observe the waveform of load output, we will connect CRO across the motor load. And observe the output waveform at the CRO. As we increase the speed, the waveform varies accordingly. So this is the fan regulator using diag and triag.